Is this one I was just in, or is this a different one? Because there are two, like, right next to each other. Okay, this is the other one. Cool. Alright, so that is unlocked. There's a parts shop I gotta look at. Is way over this way, I think. Buy parts. Ugh, it's really expensive. Nothing new on the transmission. Speed. Wonder if that's worth it. Alright. I'm gonna try getting that, that onboard computer thing, because it says that's supposed to increase speed. Oh, but I should check the, one of those letters was a side quest, I think, for someone down here. Weird. Yeah, I said work is fields or whatever. Does he not respond at night? I have to do it during the day. Or does he just say the same thing? Okay, whatever. It's weird. What was the other one? Bud Nick's letter. I don't know who that is. A cemetery? Why do the cars have a cemetery? It's really funny. Budnick's delivery. Or let's try talking to that guy. Okay, this is different kind of cutscene. Part-time job. Oh, what? Oops, I accidentally clicked through it. How am I supposed to know where there is a package? Okay, I have giant arrows above them. I better get like a ton of cash for doing this. Here it is. Oops. Okay, so what do I get? Let's go back to the garage, because now I can buy that computer. And I should have unlocked all those shops, yeah. Paint shop, modeling shop. What does it do? Oh, remodel your garage, okay. Buy parts. Sure. All right, so I should get those, I guess. I wonder if my speed upgrades is going to be enough to win the off-road course that I don't have the tires for. Yeah, my traction's like terrible, but my speed is still fine. Oh shit. Don't drive in the water, got it. Oh, this is bad. Oh, come on. Alright, well, that's pointless. I didn't know about the water part. Right. Let's try the Holiday Cup over here. It's a little bit of off-road on that one, but it should be okay. Oh god, why is my car bouncing everywhere? Don't know if I can catch this guy without any off-road tires. Yeah, he's way up there. Maybe. I'm probably gonna lose him on the off-road part, though. Pass him in time. I might though. Maybe around this corner. Fuck. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, I think he's got this. Oh. So close. I'm gonna try the holiday race again. What do these give? Oh, it's weird. Oh, those give a ton of money. I think this quick look's gonna be over when I do well enough on this one. Maybe that little extra speed I got from the computer thing will help. I should get that upgrade chassis too, though, so we can bump into people better. Come on. I hate how, like, you have to keep up with your tire upgrades when you start getting more speed, because then you just can't turn and you slide all over into stuff. But even still, if it takes, like, 2.5 minutes to get 2,000 gold, that's worse than taking 1 minute to get 1,800 in the stupid oval course, just over and over and over. Basically cuts your money gain like in half to do that. Assuming I even... Oh, see, yeah, I just can't turn any better than that. Same result. So yeah, if the most efficient way to get money right now is to do the oval course just 10 times, we're not gonna do that. So I'm gonna say that's Choro Q. Could probably call it there. If you want to play a racing game that involves lots and lots of grinding, I guess.
Go for it.
If you like driving in ovals, go for it. Maybe we'll come back to this at some point, but I'm going to have to grind, like, thousands and thousands of dollars just doing the oval course. Just over and over and over. So, yeah. Well, neat game, though. It's weird. Peace out, y'all.